That's it.
Thank you.
13, 7, 3, 2 on the second lap, 13 and 7, 7. car with a Ford engine and Hawk chassis.
Thank you. Jason Fuller, Tim Cox, Tim from Berkshire, Illinois, buddy. Five feature wins, leading the points. That's how you do it. Tim, how'd it feel out there tonight?
It felt pretty good. I think Jimmy was gone, so I figured I'd try to get up to Jason here.
A lot of five for coming out here tonight and putting on a great show. Look there for all the drivers. Bodywork, sponsor the 9 car. Mike Whitman is the owner, by the way. It's a great engine with a lot. Well, Eric has the helmet off. He'll get his picture taken down here. You see in the infield there, some of the crew members. Yeah! I think the crew members got into the picture there. I think the crew guys in there. They can work on that.
I know.
I'll tell you, the crew, these race cars, these guys who help out the drivers, these guys, we have got one more race to go here, folks. Got the Enterprise with mini stocks coming up. There's 20 lap feature.
Where's Mom? Here she comes. Here she comes.
Well, one more for Mom, man.
All right, folks, the track. We still have vehicles being pushed here, so stay alert down there. We still have vehicles that are being pushed. Derek Snyder! Well, that's going to be a happy ride to WOWMS. So stick around. They got their 20-mile season coming up. And again, WOWMS Food, they made concession stand. Half off.